As you can see, this plate is broken. I will show you how to change this plate in this video. You see this cover seal? You need a screwdriver to move out a little bit. This is the stud plate, it's broken. And I repeat it. Only $30 or $40.